Okay, I have just double washed and prepped the basil because it was really sandy. So when you do a chiffonade, you put the leaves together and wrap them up. Then cut on a diagonal as narrow as you can without cutting yourself. Don't cut yourself. That is my rule number one. So then it kind of looks like that.